time ago, Juno scouts reported a pod streaking through the sky near a sacred monument in the ancient ruins. It's bound to have attracted the wrong kind of attention. Be careful, my friend.
Looks like Kang's fighters have already set up camp.
Thank you.
There's a sealed gate leading to the monument. Doesn't look like Kang had any luck breaking through. Must be a way to activate it. Gates open. Whoa. The pack sure knew how to impress.
Tiago, the monument's clear. I got the pod.
You did it, Outrider. And Kang's fighters are on the run. For the time being. Back in our lands, interfering again!
Haven't you done enough, Outrider?
You're still alive. Clearly not.
You're clearly capable. I should have never doubted that. But everyone slips up eventually. Even you. And when you do, I'll be there to watch you fall.
Turn the face sometimes, gang. I might start taking you serious.
You're in the mood to dish out some death and dismemberment, Outrider, because we got more insurgents knocking. What do you say you help me out once more, like in the good old days? My soldiers will take heart seeing you fight by their side again. All you gotta do is kill everything you see, and don't stop until you've wiped out every last one of them. Artillery support incoming!
One of our pods, and naturally it's landed on the insurgent side. Can't let them have it.
Thank you.
you again.
Again? Why do you persist with this?
Thank you.
Remember that freak I fought last time? The one who nearly buried me alive?
Am I gonna have to dig you out of the rubble again?
Not this time. He's sung his last, and the pod's ours.
Ha ha ha! Great! Then, out of curiosity, can you explain to me why that pod didn't land with the rest of them?
Maybe it got stuck in the tube. Or maybe it just wanted to fuck with us.
All the same. Hell of a job, Outrider. Hell of a job.